Hello everyone, today I will show you an advanced SMS sending solution. Previously I showed how you can send SMS from a database or a single C# application using an SMS gateway. Now you can learn how you can connect a database to an SMS gateway and how you can send or receive an SMS with a Windows application written in C# using the database. It is useful for sending notifications or alerts in SMS. The prerequisites are the following to use this solution: an SMS gateway, a service provider connection, a database user in SMS gateway, a MySQL database server, ODBC database driver. Let's see how you can create this solution in your system. First, you will need to create a MySQL database. You can create one with the PHP MyAdmin database manager. This is an open source software intended to handle the administration of MySQL over the web. To create a database, click on the SQL button, then add the create database SMS command to the field. So in this example, our database will be called database SMS. Now you have to create two tables which send and receive the SMS messages. Click on the database SMS, then the SQL button. Copy the source code from the two tables from the OzekiSMS.com website. Now click on the database and you will see the two tables, the Ozeki message in for the incoming and the Ozeki message out for the outgoing SMS messages. To connect the database to the SMS gateway, you have to install a database user in Ozeki NG SMS Gateway. You can do it by clicking on the Add User in the user interface. Click on the database user and give a name to the connection. Let's keep the database SMS name for this example. Change the connection string depending on the database you wish to use. In this case, choose the ODBC type. Then create a connection string. You can see the code here. Now my OBDC version is 5.2. Now I give my IP address and I modify the name of my database and the authentication data. Now, if you finish with this, you can set up sending and receiving options. You can change the polling interval and you can set how many messages can be polled in a time. If you are finished with the setup, click on the OK button and the SMS gateway will connect to the database. Finally, you have to create the C# application. In this example, I am using a pre-made application, but I will describe the details. I open the example in Visual Studio. You can see the SMS sender application here. Now let's see the codes. This row creates the MySQL connection. In these rows, you can set that the text of the message and the phone number of the recipient will be in a text format. In the next four rows, you can add the authentication data to the database. In this row, you can see what the string will contain. In case of successful connection, the application will insert the following strings. Then you can see a command which runs the application. If the message has been sent successfully, a message box will come up. Now let's try our new application. Click on the Save button, then press the F5 or click the Start Debugging button. The application starts. Let's add the phone number of the recipient and the text of the message. You can see a message box saying that the message was inserted into a database. You can check it in the SMS gateway. And database. And that's all. If you still have any questions, please let me know. If this video is useful for you, subscribe to our channel to receive notifications about our newest guides. The Ozeki NG SMS Gateway is a powerful, flexible software which is almost compatible with all programming language you wish to use. The integration of the software to your system is easy and fast. With the software, you can send even 500 SMS messages per second. Try it yourself. Download the trial version and send out your first message today. If you need more information, please visit our website, theozekisms.com, or write us an email to info@ozekisms.com.